No, we're not playing games here. We're talking about freaking laser beams, people. Having a laser sight on your firearm can make a difference, especially in an emergency situation. But the biggest decision you'll make won't be whether or not to buy a laser. It'll be with the choice of being Rebels or the Empire. You know, green or red. Red beams have been the go-to color for old-school shooters. One of the major reasons are that the red lasers are cheaper to manufacture, making them more affordable and more readily available. Lovers of the green beam also have some compelling evidence. According to research by LaserMax, a green beam is easier to see with the human eye, which rings especially true in daylight conditions. Which color laser light do you prefer? Let us know in the comments, and then head over to Rated Red's YouTube channel and hit subscribe. I'm Abby Casey.